I'll check this out next.
Duly noted.
I already told you, we don't have any ammo. I mean, Christ, we're already down to killing zombies with 2x4s.
Yeah, that's real heartbreaking. Thing is, that doesn't change our bottom line.
But I don't have any!
I'm not interested in your excuses. You got 2 days!
Oh, and in case you were wondering, we do have ammo.
Perfect. The hell was I thinking?
Everything okay?
What? Oh, Jesus. Oh, okay.
Yeah, I got that impression. Come on, follow me.
Okay.
Come on. You're carrying this.
This is, wow, this is a lot of ammo. What were you planning to do with this?
Just follow me, and stay close. I'd rather you didn't get eaten.
Thank you.
Here.
And what the hell is this?
The rest of the ammo you're owed. That should clear up the debt.
Well, you boys didn't have a bullet to your name. This is from your stock, isn't it?
Don't be an idiot. Why would it be from their stock?
Does it clear the debt or not?
Yeah, bullets are bullets. Don't much care where they came from. You can tell your sweethearts their debt's settled.
The hell'd you do that for?
I don't even know what to say. Thank you doesn't really cover it, does it?
Forget it. You do the same for us.
Well, yeah, I guess, but you couldn't really have known that.